In this video, we're going to take a look how to clear the history in VLC Media Player. So the first thing that you need to do, just open the software and then just go to the media. And after that, scroll all the way down to open recent media here, as you can see, and then just click clear and there you have it. That's it. For more tutorials, smash like button and subscribe.